Speech does not give us the ground to do whatever we want. We're not alone.